Hello everyone, it's time for our weekly newsletter video. In this video I'm going to tell you what was on the radar for our team throughout last week, how we managed to fulfill everything that we set as tasks, and what was not expected on the radar, but I think we did good with it as well. As you can see, the weather here in Sofia is good, although it rained yesterday. But let's get to the point. I want to say that we keep progressing as a team, and if we find ourselves in some difficulties or troubles, we do it again as a team. So we use the Musketeers motto, all for one and one for all. We managed to do our tasks throughout the week perfectly. Now I want to share a few details for each and every team member. You can read more on the link below to our readable newsletter. First, to start off with Valentin. He gave you a very good trading plan on the SPX, and he provided you with a life signal on it, which gave him a little bit less than 200 pips so far. He managed that position in three different parts, which you can now see on the screen. He also provided you this week with the second part for the Asian markets article. Check it out so you can learn some useful stuff about the countries in Asia, their economies, etc., and how to take advantage of that and input it in your investment portfolio. You can check all of his trading plans and trades on the weekly recap he posted on Friday. At the same time, Seva, or Sevawot, was tasked with making a research on hashtags and how we can reach to more people so our content can be seen and hopefully help a lot of more beginner traders. He fulfilled that task perfectly, and also in the meantime he managed to publish all of our content, first of course checking it for mistakes and other unnecessary problems in them, so they can be better for all of you. I just want to add here that he is also a crypto enthusiast, and he's researching some ICOs, but you'll find more about that further in time. This week I have provided you with a weekly trading plan on the Euro-USD currency pair, which was a counter trend trading plan. It started good, we had a life signal on it, giving us 100 pips. After that, the price reached a certain level where I wasn't able to update you with a closing signal. I hope you closed in some of the profits. If not, we had a devastating run down last night and during the day today. Of course, there is still room for the price to retrace back up before without hitting our stop loss, as you can see on the graph. If you haven't closed anything, I would suggest you, if the price retraces back to our entry point, to close 70%, or if you want to play it safe and just minimize the losses, just close everything now. This week I've also written a very interesting article on ESMA. It's an institution in Europe, so if you're trading in Europe and you're a retail trader, not an investor of course, or with a European broker, I suggest you to check it out because there are some regulations coming in and I don't like them, and I don't think there is a retail trader that likes them. So find the shortcuts to get out of this situation. We have also updated you with two tips for possible trades. First of which was on the CAD GPY, which executed excellently, so there were like 70 or 80 pips for grabs, even more, because it just blew through our target. And one for the Euro Rubla, which is still moving on. We are waiting on that, but things are good. So I hope you manage to catch any of that profit. Now, something off the radar. I wanted to update you about two things. First of all, we keep working on the website, and not to announce anything, but we expect to go live at the beginning of next month. And the second thing is we have decided to do each and every video into both Bulgarian and English. That way it will be easier for our native audience and our non-native audience to follow up on all of our content. So we do that for you. I hope you enjoy it. And this is it from us for this week. If you want more in-depth knowledge regarding everything I said in this video, you can check the readable newsletter from the link below this video, and I wish you a profitable week.